After you've successfully registered at the BIM Components portal, click the login link at the upper right corner of the homepage to log into your account. Enter your email address and password, and then click the Sign In button. This will take you to your profile page on the portal. It's also possible to log in using your Google or Facebook account as well. Click the Google logo to use the Google option. You may need to sign into your Google account if you're not currently signed into it. A new page then appears, prompting you to allow Graphisoft access to your Google account for the login. Click the Allow button to proceed. Click the Facebook logo to use the Facebook option. You may need to sign into your Facebook account if you're not currently signed into it. A new page then appears, prompting you to allow the Graphisoft Facebook app to access your Facebook account for the login info. Click the Go to App button to allow it. Naturally, the Google and Facebook options can only be used if you used these to register on the portal earlier. If you've not registered yet and therefore cannot log in, you may click the register link on the right to do so. The registration process is explained in another feature clip. After you've logged in, you can click the log out link in the upper right corner to log out of the portal. However, it's not necessary to do that since the portal automatically logs you out after a certain period of inactivity.